All right, hey guys, we are back again with another Baldur's Gate stream. I am getting into the solo play now. Let's see, what do we got? Abandoned Refuge. What were we doing in this one? I have the camera angled down so that we can get a little bit of our Carl boy in here. It's being a cozy kitty, getting some good pets and scritches in. I suppose let's get the game pulled up. And let's see. Need to be considerate on who I choose for this. So Shadowheart needs to come over here. Sebastian. I need Asterion to get over here somehow. Can you reach this? That's too high. Shit. Still too high for you. All right. Sebastian. Might as well. Okay. All right. No, Carl. Lay down, bud. We're in a great spot before, just where you were. We'll turn the Quasit invisible and we'll work his way up. And then Shadowheart. We'll Misty Step her way up here. And she will use Guiding Bolt on animated armor and miss it. You can use your main hand attack all you want. Use your Eldritch Blast on that sumbitch. Blast it back. And then if... Oh, it's done. Okay. And then cast this shit. Oh, jeez. You're in through your own cloud of daggers. You fucking moron. Starion. Hit him with Thunder Arrow. Still didn't do any damage to him. Yeah, Karlach. Hit that sucker. Didn't kill him, though. Come on, we have the high ground. Heal Karlach anyway. Eldritch Blast that sumbitch. Eliminated. We push that fucker off the edge. Alright, we're good. We're gonna quick save because we didn't last time, and that's why we're still doing the same shit we did before. Dark Justiciar armor. All right. Immune to slashing damage. No. You fucking idiot. That's how he died the time before. My Sebastian just cannot jump across this fucking lava. No. A little bit of everything. Everybody, get back together. And let's quick save. And we got the sword for the mold for a long sword. We need the mold for a short sword. I'm not proficient with the shimtar either, so we need to find the short sword mold. Ah, shit. A short rest, anyways. See what this is about. Adamantine Forge. Crucible. Insert item. Old chamber. Adamantine shield would be really cool. You know what, I think before we get too deep into this, do a little bit of exploring. Ready to burst, it says. What's over there? Help the spirit of the amulet. Okay. Target is too far to Misty Step. No. What the fuck are you doing? Not only that, but there's a magmatic elemental in there. I hit that with anything? Too far. Okay. So let's come back down here. Let's loot some skeletons. We gotta get the Dark Justiciar stuff. At the very least. Quick save again. Let's get to the edge here. Let's misty step our way on down. Lockpick this shit. Got a bonus. Oh my gosh, it's gotta be a D20. And I hit it! Oh my goodness! Sentient amulet. Gold, bronze ingot, elixir of hill giant strength, an elixir of arcane cultivation. Oh shit. Call on the power of my pact and resist the urge. Come on now. Bruh. Roll again. Give me that inspiration. Come on now. A 9. Minus 1, plus 1, plus 1. There it is. You could say that. I like blessings. Return you where? To whom? Kyle! You're on! Hey, buddy! Holy shit, I haven't heard from you in a minute. It's been a while since I've been able to get onto a solo stream, but it's good to see it, man. I could barely hold back my laughter. What'd you do to me? Oh shit, game volume isn't working. Hang on. Well, Four Loko is the drink of choice tonight. And I am going to fix this audio issue right now. I'm glad you brought this up. Let me see here. Still nothing. Shit. Still nothing. Wait, Kyle can hear now? Okay. That was weird. I had to delete it and re-add it. Let's use some insight rolls on this shit. Come on now. Yes. What are you doing? What are your intentions?
Beneath the rampant joy you sense the monk's fear and sincerity, he doesn't wish to harm you, but that doesn't mean he won't.
Examine the amulet. Yeah, you got those proficiencies.
Etched on its face is an image.
How's work going, Kyle? It's been pretty busy the last couple of weeks. I've been super into Fallout lately. I watched all of the first season within a couple of days, and I've been going back and forth. There's a lot of awesome things that's happening in Fallout, and there's a lot of implications with this TV show that is coming out. Have you watched much of it? Can I bring this up in a discussion? Because it's something awesome. Let's hit this religion roll. So, the Fallout TV show, it has probably the best video game adaptation to a TV show or movie that's ever existed,
symbol.
Ever,
it belongs to those
period.
Sworn to Lathander,
and
God of Dawn,
it
and
sticks
renewal.
True to the
Whatever
lore,
madness,
but
the spirit
there's a couple of things about Fallout
Lathander's
New Vegas
enemies,
that is being pushed
Shah,
out.
And this madness may flow into you.
And we've been reassured that New Vegas is still canon, even after the TV show, even by the creators, which is good news. But there's just some timelines that don't line up, and some characters that you don't know who these characters are until you go into like the IMDb or the Amazon like X-ray of it, and you find out that some of these characters are named as folks from New Vegas, but just don't quite fit in. So I'm curious where it goes, and some of the details that have come out in the movie has ruled out some of the particular endings of like Fallout 4 and New Vegas as canon if they were to proceed with how they are. Like the giant airship that the Brotherhood has the ship named Pridwin across the side, and that got destroyed in Fallout 4 in two of the endings. So with this TV show coming out and being set in a timeline after Fallout 4 that eliminates two of the endings as being truly canon. So, kind of interesting. But I'm so geeked about this TV show. It's the best thing that's ever happened, ever. I will take your amulet to your granddaughter.
I shall walk with thee. I shall grant you my power.
Let's start.
You feel a chuckle coming on, but it soon fades.
Got a misty step our way back up now. Actually, no, we don't. I swear, Kyle, if you have some time, you gotta watch that TV show, because I don't know how else anything could be better. Alright. I need to take a look at this amulet. Where the fuck is it? Sentient amulet. Here it is. Thingiest warmth radiates from both the pendant and its chain. Somehow, even a brief glance of it brings a smile to your face. What the fuck are key points? And who doesn't have an amulet? Everybody does. Okay. Well, I guess we're just gonna keep this equipped then. Stowed away, not equipped.
No traps, please.
Oh, key points are for monks. That makes sense. That's why it doesn't apply to me. Hey, what's that? Ooh, I need to apply an illithid power. Let's shove this in Karlak's brain. And give her a advantage roll. No. Before I get too deep into the forge, I need to do some inventory management and sell some shit. So, let's go somewhere where we can sell some shit. Everybody needs to quit sneaking. Dude, disc golf is the shit. It's way better than actual golf, let me tell ya. I haven't done any actual disc golfing, but I'm so on board with it. There was a disc golf shop that opened up in Davison for a couple of months, but they didn't advertise anything and ended up shutting down. But there's a lot of disc golf courses out here around Davison.
It'll take a while for us all to recover, but you've helped us take the first step. Of course.
Let's clear some of this shit. Too much more of that shit anyway. Sell some of this shit. It's, I understand disc golf is way more than frisbee. But it's a fun thing to get into. I have a lot of buddies into that. Holy crap, I got a whiz. I'll be right back.
And now, what can I get you for Christmas?
Don't tell him what you want. He's a liar.
Let the kid talk.
You disgust me. How can you live with yourself?
Just cool it, Zippy.
You sit on a throne of lies.
And what can I get you for Christmas?
Don't tell him what you want. He's a liar.
Let the kid talk.
You disgust me. How can you live with yourself?
Just cool it, Zippy.
You sit on a throne of lies.
And what can I get you for Christmas?
Don't tell him what you want. He's a liar.
Let the kid talk.
You disgust me. How can you live with yourself?
Just cool it, Zippy.
You sit on a throne of lies.
All right.
Liar.
I'm back. Calling that good.
May you keep balance.
All right. Really want to find the short sword mold before I get too deep into this. Maybe that's what I'll do. Hang on. Let me just consult the internet. Why don't I do that? Oh, there's not a short sword. Interesting. So, that's good to know. think I have anybody that uses heavy armor right off the bat. What kind of armor does Karlak use? Oh, jeez. I'm gonna try and go with longsword and maybe give it to Lazel.
Just need the raw materials.
In the crucible. Go over there and turn the lava valve. Oh shit. Just hit a new hard save. God damn it. $300, holy fuck.
Give in.
and Eldritch Blast this motherfucker. Too far. Really? Into radiant damage, you son of a bitch.
Fast.
fetch. The sword, anyway.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Attack for opportunity, even with freedom of movement. Damn it. Shit. extra damage. Assess this.
Tread carefully.
So I'm thinking I can get him under that smasher. But I just gotta figure out how. God damn it.
In this way.
That ain't enough to piss you off. Hey guys, here's an idea. How about we try not running into the lava this time?
Time to push my luck again.
Here.
Very well.
Can't give up, not now. Down with you.
God damn it. God, I fucking hate everyone and everything. You guys are all fucking morons. How the hell can I avoid running into the stupid fucking lava?
This way.
It's just naive of me to think that they would just avoid it.
safety and move.
You know what, Asterion, let's keep you here next to the fucking fire.
Ready or no? Sometimes the only way out is through.
Okay. Up your way over here. End your turn. Turn the lava valve. Turn more lava out here. End your fucking turn.
Shouldn't have made it.
God damn it. How do I get them to not run right into the lava?
Choice but to keep going. Best be on my way. Let's have some courage.
So the prime target changes.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, geez, and Karlach ain't even a part of this. Taking all kinds of damage all the way down.
Yes.
All right. This isn't going to work. Oh, fuck.
What's the plan? Take two.
Matters.
is my happy place.
Sounds like fun.
Mephits.
Thank you.
Come on. Can't stay idle.
Keep your distance, darling. Step at a time. Take you.
All right.
I need to hold on.
getting everybody pick up. Fuck, do you mean target is blocked?
Take you.
I'm not going to last much longer.
Damn it. That was a hell of a fight. I might try this fight again, but not tonight. 4:30. Oh, shit, it's late. I gotta get going to bed. But, it was a fun stream. That was a hard fight. I may have to go back to the quick save before the last save and just try and strategically bring the people in a little bit better. I want to try and, use the Quasit to lure the guy into the middle and then just drop the hammer on him a couple of times. It's a big level up, but I lost all my buffs, and I had some good buffs. Glovatar's Love, and that's the main one. I can't remember what else it was, but I might just roll with it too. Be cool if I could go back to the Goblin Camp and rebuff myself, but there was something about the Absolute. I had a buff from the Absolute, and then I had Lovatar's Love. But I can't keep slowing my game down just to try and have everything either. Might be something to do to catch up off stream, but either way, I think I'm going to jump off tonight. But until next time, thanks for watching.